Iron is a mineral vital for life. Iron is found in the earth, sun, stars, plants, animals, and the human body. Its role in the human body is to transport oxygen to the body's cells and tissues. Additionally, iron assists the body's muscles in storing and using oxygen. Iron is also a component found in other vital proteins, hormones, and enzymes needed for human survival. The amount of iron in the body must be within normal limits to operate effectively. Too much or too little can cause permanent, irreversible tissue damage and even death. Hi, I'm Anna. Welcome to my channel. Today, I will present 7 signs of too much iron in the body. Number 1. Joint pain. High levels of iron will accumulate in the body's joints. This excess of iron will cause tissue and joint destruction, resulting in pain and discomfort. Iron is an essential building block of connective tissue, but when the levels are too high, it can cause a breakdown of the joints and surrounding tissues. Number 2. Abdominal pain. Iron supplements alone can cause nausea and vomiting when taken on an empty stomach. Most healthcare providers recommend taking iron supplements, if prescribed, at night or with food to avoid side effects associated with iron consumption. Iron corrodes the lining of the stomach. If levels in the body are consistently high, vomiting, nausea, constipation, and abdominal pain can occur. Number 3. Fatigue. Chronic fatigue can be a side effect of too much iron. Iron is responsible for transporting oxygen to the lungs, tissues, and cells. It's used by the body to make hemoglobin. Additionally, iron provides muscles the ability to use and store energy. Iron is also used to make myoglobin, a protein that carries oxygen to the muscles. If an iron imbalance is present, it affects the body's ability to process oxygen and energy. The result is possible shortness of breath, weakness, and fatigue. Number 4. Depression. Excess iron can build up on nerve cells in the brain, causing severe complications. Iron overload can increase one's risk of accelerating neurodegenerative disorders such as Huntington's, Parkinson's, and Alzheimer's diseases. Those diagnosed with it have been found to have higher than normal amounts of iron in the brain. The mineral's full effects on the brain are not well known, but research suggests excess iron may be linked to severe neurodegenerative disorders. Number 5. Impotence, infertility. Excessive iron can accumulate in the reproductive organs of men and women. High levels of iron cause organ damage, which leads to malfunction or destruction of the reproductive organs. Typically, the amount of organ destruction depends on how high the levels are and how long they are elevated. Women may also experience a lack of menses with iron toxicity. Number 7. Organ failure, premature death. Iron poisoning can cause multi-system organ failure. Most commonly, iron toxicity can lead to heart and liver failure. Heart and liver failure are the most common causes of death in cases of iron overload. Excessive amounts of iron can be devastating to all organs. Like all minerals, iron is an essential element of life. It is important to remember, however, that there can be too much of a good thing regarding mineral intake. Minerals, including iron, must be adequately monitored to avoid adverse effects and to promote optimal health. That's 7 signs of too much iron in the body. If you enjoy watching this video, please share it to your friends.